classrooms. This is actually my first day, my first time to celebrate International Day here, so I'm loving it as well. So you all look amazing. Give yourselves a round of applause. Great job. All right. Now, in addition to all of the great things that have happened today, we have a special treat for grades 1 through 5, okay? Our fourth graders, okay, have been practicing and are prepared to give you the performance of a lifetime, all right? So sit back, enjoy yourselves as they bring us some international music. So I'm gonna turn it over to fourth grade now, and welcome and enjoy, okay? Give fourth grade a round of applause again. Ms. Fokelik and Ms. Lemos, please come to the stage. Okay. So this is our first performance in many, many years. All right. So for you all that don't know parents, this is Ms. Fokelik and Ms. Lemos. These are our ES music teachers, okay? So what has happened is they have come together, they've taken our music program that we have, and what they're trying to do now is bring that love of choir, bring that love of music through our elementary department. And they've done an amazing, amazing job. This is just one of many performances that you will see this year. So before we leave, I want us to make sure that we give them a round of applause for the hard work that they're doing. Okay? All right. All right. All right. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.